17. Today is Monday, April 25th, 2011. It is the 139th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is C. This week we are going to start ending our broadcast with our three Penguin Pride guidelines. Do you remember what they are? They are: be safe, be respectful, and be responsible. One example of being safe here at Pernodale is to not kick balls at recess when one rolls towards you. Someone might get hurt. Instead, pick it up and return it to its owner. This week, we will share more ways that you can show your Penguin Pride here at Pernodale. Now to Hannah.
Hi, I'm Hannah from Room 18. For lunch today, the choices are meatball sub, turkey hot dog, crunchy cob salad, bagel and cream cheese. One famous person with a birthday today is Hank Azaria. He is several voices of The Simpsons. We have several penguins with birthdays this weekend, and they are Bryce Freeman, a kindergartner, Drew Ott, a third grader, Emily Markham, a fourth grader, Julian Standen, a fifth grader. We also have several penguins with the birthday today, and they are Connor Hayward, a second grader, Mitchell Hayward, a second grader, Thomas Leeson, a third grader, and Abigail Hayes, a third grader. Happy birthday! Now Nicole.
Hi, I'm Cole from Room 18. There are no announcements today. The weather for today is rain, rain, rain with a high temperature of 52 degrees. Tomorrow you will have a few showers with a high temperature of 54 degrees. We hope you did not put your umbrellas away. Looks like we are going to need them. As we leave you today, we would like to remind you to be sure to show your Penguin Pride today and every day. Be safe, be respectful, and be responsible. Have a fabulous Monday, and we will see you tomorrow. This is Cole,
Hannah,
and Anthony
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. See you tomorrow.